I want to also welcome to the stage Cuyahoga County Councilwoman Yvonne Conwell. She's been a huge supporter of us throughout all these years, so thank you for being here. She's smart. She's wearing like a coat and staying warm, whereas I'm kind of feeling a little nippy. I walked over and I saw breath coming out of my mouth. Quite a difference between now and yesterday.
Welcome. Good afternoon. I got a bigger crowd. And I'm a resident of Cleveland, so I know to be smart. But welcome and enjoy. Joy Today's Festival is all about family, friendship, and fun. And this is the 9th annual. Let's give it a round of applause. This is 9 wonderful years. So we do live in Cleveland, so we know it's rain or snow in May. But it's all about togetherness, right? It's about families. It is about you. Councilman Bashir Jones was just up here for your City of Cleveland, Ward 7. Well, you're blessed in this community because you also live in County District 7. So it's not hard to know your local number and your county district number. Now, other parts of the district, we have about 130,000 neighbors in District 7, so they're not so blessed to say 7 and 7. But we are blessed to be in lucky number 7. So remember 7, okay? So I'm glad that the kids are out here enjoying being with their families. We have a lot of festivals, the cultural garden, things coming up. We want you to participate this summer in August. That highlights many of the culture gardens that you have. And I just want to read a little bit of the proclamation, the first paragraph, because it means a lot to me and it should mean a lot to you. Whereas Asian and Pacific Islander API individuals, that's all of us, play an integral role in the enhancement of culture, economic, and civic life in Northeast Ohio. The 2018 Cleveland Asian Festival celebrates and recognizes the contributions of APIs from May 19th through May 20th, 2018. The festival will bring an enhanced understanding of API culture, your history, and people to the residents of our region, and has heightened awareness of the culture and traditions of Ohio, API community, and individuals of API descent. So like Councilman Jones stated before, the world makes up all of us. I have a little Indian in me, a little white, a little African American. But we need to all get along, and it's no matter what we have, what our culture beliefs, as long as we get along and have the one important ingredient, and that one important ingredient is love. Yeah. Love. Love will get us over the good times and the bad times and everything. Love is what makes us all the people and the human beings that we are. So God bless you. Enjoy your day. And I am praying that it does not rain. God bless.
Accepting the proclamation is Lisa Longwall. See you later.